So you can see the difference on your own. I don't really need to tell you that which one of my eyes has mascara on and which one doesn't. It just makes so much of a difference. It is a great mascara. It is a great mascara and I really like it. Hi guys, welcome to my channel and welcome to today's video. Funny story, I have mascara on my one eye. I don't remember which eye. And I have mascara, I don't have any mascara on the other. Because when I was actually getting ready to shoot a video, what happened was I realized that there is this one mascara that I'm using from almost 2 years now, maybe over 2 years now, and I've not spoken in detail about it. So that's why I thought, let me quickly shoot this video because I think this is going to be really handy for all those people, especially if you wear prescription glasses or contact lenses, because this mascara is amazingly good. And plus, if you're one person who cannot do without mascaras, one person who feels that okay, if I wear mascara, that is all good. So today I'll be talking about one mascara that I'm pretty sure you must have heard about it, because this is definitely one of the most amazing mascaras, one of the best mascaras in this price range, and something that I feel like is a revelation, because since the time I'm using it, I've not been able to use any other mascara. That is how good it is, and you probably know what I'm talking of. I'm talking about the L'Oreal Paris Voluminous Lash Paradise Mascara. Now that's a mouthful, but this product is just as good as its name, or probably even better. I know this mascara is actually a favorite of lot many people, and I love it for the versatility of this particular mascara. Number one, I have so many empties of this one. If you go ahead and watch my previous videos, such as favorites or the empties or even hauls or what I like to buy during the sale season, this is always there. This is always in my empties because I like to switch my mascara every 3 months. This is always in my favorite, and I don't know how many times I think I've repeated this, that this is the best mascara, even though I've tried so many other mascaras. And then this is always a backup, because every time it goes on sale, I just grab one or two of this as a backup. So I'm going to fully review this mascara in detail. So this mascara is actually priced at ₹799 for 7.6 ml of product, which I think is pretty affordable, and also for the fact that this often goes on sale, which is the best time to actually buy this mascara. So as you can see, I have three of these, and these are the ones that are almost empty. So I don't really throw away the mascaras. I just like to keep them. If there is tiny bit of product, I like to actually tame my eyebrows using this one. So it actually acts as a really good brow gel. So it comes in this really nice millennial pink metallic-y sort of a packaging, which looks metallic but is actually plastic. And then the rest of the body has all the information about the mascara. Now the magic actually lies not just in the formulation of this mascara, but also in the wand. The wand is pretty amazing. First of all, let me just quickly tell you that even though the name suggests voluminous, but I feel like that this actually provides a very beautiful effect of volume and length both. Now, I have used a lot of mascaras with, two sides, where one side will give you volume and the other side is going to give you length. But with this one, it is just all in one mascara. It's like it gives everything that you require. I'm not going to exaggerate, but it actually gives a very nice falsy kind of an effect if you actually coat the mascara 2 or 3 times. And even if you do not coat, just one coating will give you that fan-like, really beautiful looking lashes. The wand is actually made in such a way that it is curvy, it is hourglass, and it catches every single eyelash. It is just kind of, one coat effect mascara. You apply it once and it's going to be there. It's smudge-free, it doesn't bleed anywhere, and it stays put also the day. Right now it is 3 o'clock in the afternoon and I've applied my mascara. I mean, I've applied just one coat and then I realized I have to do the video. So I'll be applying another coat on my, I think, right eyelashes where I don't have any mascara on. So not only the hourglass wavy shape makes a difference, but the 200 plus bristles actually gives that really amazing dramatic effect. A lot of the brands do not go over like 100 bristles. So that's why you do not get that amazing effect, which this one does. And I have tried so many other mascaras in this price range of, under 1000 or under 800. And I think this by far is one of the best mascaras in that price range. Also for the fact that the formulation is really nice. It's a really soft formulation. It is a very lightweight formulation, so the mascara doesn't really look clumpy or it doesn't flake off if you apply a lot many coats. It just looks as if you have got maybe eyelash extensions, but it looks real. Apart from that, the formulation of this mascara is amazing. It is very lightweight, I mentioned that, but it has goodness of a lot of oils, such as the basic ingredients of this mascara is castor oil, there is rose oil, and there is corn flour extract. Now, we all know that castor oil actually helps your lashes grow longer. It helps your lashes to grow dense. So I think not only while you're applying it, it gives a really dramatic effect, but underneath, it actually is taking care of your eyelashes. I'm a living proof. Like, I have used this mascara for over 2 years now, and I have not seen my lashes fall. I have in fact felt that, you know, my lashes are more nourished and it is well taken care after. Even though this is waterproof, you know, removing this can be a slight bit of a hassle, which I've heard a lot of people say. But if you remove your mascara the correct way, I think you will not face any problem. And the best way to actually remove your mascara is using any kind of a oil-based or bi-phase micellar water, or you can directly apply oil like the way I do. I like to apply any baby oil or coconut oil, so that is how I remove my mascara. It just comes off within seconds without any hassle. No tugging, no pulling, nothing of that sort. Very gently it comes off. I forgot to tell you guys that I actually wear prescription lenses, so 12 to 13 hours of the day my goes with the lenses on, and I have to wear mascara. So when I think 2 years back when I using some other mascara, sometimes it would flake off and stick onto my lenses, which is not a good thing at all. So I had to throw away that mascara, but with this one, nothing happens. Absolutely nothing happens. So you know, if you wear lenses or prescription lenses, and it is absolutely necessary for you to wear lenses, you know, like sometimes glasses don't work for office, or you don't like to wear glasses like that, because whenever I'm shooting, I wear lenses. So in that way, I need to have a really good quality mascara. Not only quality, but it should actually stick, it shouldn't flake off, it shouldn't smudge, it should not make my eyes water. And this one actually ticks all the boxes. So I'm just going to apply this mascara on my lashes right now. So guys, I hope it makes a little bit of a difference. If you can see, I will give you a close-up, I think, but this makes a lot of difference. It just opens the eyes. It feels like you had a good night's sleep. Your eyes looks bigger. It looks like happier, I feel like. It gives a really fanned out effect of your lashes, and that's why I love this mascara. So not only just the bristles are very scientifically designed, the formula of this particular mascara is very gentle on the eyes. It is not going to irritate your eyes, so it is a really, really good product. I cannot recommend this mascara enough. It is one of the best mascaras that I've tried. I would highly recommend you guys if you've been looking for a good mascara, and if you have still not tried this mascara, I promise you, you are missing out on a great product. So give this one a go. This is available on sale all the time on Nykaa, Amazon, you know, it is available everywhere. So you can definitely try this out. I will leave the link of this product in the description box below. It is like 12, 11 a.m., which is, I'm not even sure if you're able to see this. I was just going to remove my makeup, so I thought before removing the makeup, I will actually show you guys as to how my mascara actually looks. It has not budged. It has stayed put like that. And even though my eyes feel a little tired, and it was only because I was sitting in front of the laptop editing my videos and doing some work. But then apart from that, the mascara is just not heavy, and it has not budged. It has not bled. It is just the way that it was at 3 o'clock in the afternoon, which is like around 9 hours since the time I applied it. So it is a waterproof mascara. I have applied this mascara in winters, but I have also applied this mascara in 43, 45 degrees heat of Delhi, and it just stays like this. So what can I say about this amazing product? It is a genuinely good product. There are no second thoughts about it. If you have not tried this mascara, please go ahead and give this product a try. You will not regret, I promise you. So that's it, guys. In this product review, I really hope that you find this video useful. I'll leave the link of this particular mascara in the description box below, just in case if you want to check that out. So guys, that's it in this video of mine. I'll see you in my next video very soon. Till then, take very good care of yourself, and I love you all so much. Bye guys.